naman si Jelay, then ito ang hindi pwedeng makuha ni Victoria. She will work here, but she will never know her sister is alive.
Good morning po, ma'am. Ms. Vera, pinatawag niyo daw ako?
Jelay, masaya ka ba dito sa Vera Couture?
Opo, ma'am. Pangarap ko kasi dito eh.
Alam mo naman sigurong maraming tao ang may gusto ng trabaho mo. A lot of people would die to be in your shoes.
Ma'am, alam ko yan, kaya sobrang-sobrang ako nagpapasalamat.
So I have your full commitment?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you promise me na kahit anong mangyari, hindi ka aalis?
Opo, ma'am.
Very well, then. Go back to your station.
Sige po.
Oh, shall I? I'd like you to design me a very special dress.
Para kanino ho?
For a very special client.
Sige ho, ma'am.
Buti naman bata, bumalik ka na. Sigurado ka na ba rito?
Sigurado na po, coach. Gusto ko na maging champion.
Tandaan mo, ayaw ka na umingas kugon. Tuloy-tuloy ang training. Naintindihan mo?
Opo.
Oh, sige, magpalit ka lang. Bilisan mo. Nandidrill pa tayo. Sige. Bilisan mo.
Idol!
Balita.
Kamusta, idol?
Okay naman, okay naman.
Maloy.
Yes, hello. Did you get my request for a DNA test? Pinadala ko na dyan yung samples. Well, work on it now. I need the results right away.
How do you like the dress, Papang? Isn't it gorgeous? Does a dress show what it needs to say, Papang?
Nananalo ka?
Well,
It reeks of victory. Pulang-pula.
May isusuot ka na ba para bukas? Pwede kitang tulungan para mamili.
Marami akong gagawin dito sa atelier. Marami tayong mga bagong kliyente. I'm sorry, Victoria. Hindi kita masasamahan on your big day.
Papang, I hope you're happy for me.
Masaya ako para sa'yo, Victoria. Masayang masaya. I'm happy that you've come this far. Finally, dumating na rin ang araw na pinakahihintay mo. You've won. At natalo mo na sila. I have no reason na hindi maging masaya para sa'yo.